The Logos was a floating Christian library, training and conference centre, packed with missionaries and their families, and just about to start a six-month tour of Argentina. She went down after hitting a rock in the infamous Beagle Channel at the southern tip of South America, one of the world's most treacherous seaways. 200 tons of books sank with the Logos, which over the last 17 years has carried the Christian message to 107 countries. But at Operation Mobilization's London headquarters in Shooters Hill, there was elation that every man, woman and child on board was saved.
Not only there was no death, there was absolutely no injury at all, not even a cut finger as far as I know. So there was a real sense of thankfulness to God that that had happened. And yet a real sense of loss. We've been sailing this ship for 17 years. It's been a very successful vessel for us. A lot of people have invested a lot of their lives and their time into that ship. So there's a sense of loss as well.
Christians usually manage to find something good out of the worst of situations. Is that what you hope is going to happen here?
Well, I suppose our experience over the years has shown us that very often apparent tragedy can be turned to triumph in a mysterious way. And we expect something of that, I'm sure.
Meanwhile, the Logos missionaries are shaken but undaunted by their experience. Now they plan to continue spreading their message by land, if not by sea. Paul Larsman, Thames News.